my setup today, what I'm using is a 9 foot, 11 inch red line, 11 glass rod. I have a 1.5 ounce sliding egg sinker, a swivel here. I don't know if you're able to see this in the video or not. And then probably about 4 feet of lead. I'm using a gold 6 inch camo sandworm. I'm gonna be cutting them into three little pieces to make it 2 inch. Usually I would use the 2 inch ones, but they were all out at the store, so I had to buy the 6 inch ones. And we'll just cut them up into about 2 inch pieces like so, rig it up. It's currently, the high tide today is 7:20, about 4 o'clock right now, so it's incoming tide. Should be good all the way through. I think we'll do pretty good. Basically just hook it up like so and grab it so we can catch. Hey John, are we gonna catch fish today? Yeah? All right, let's catch some fish. And I got one. John, I got one. You want to go get it?
Yeah.
All right, let's go get it. Hold on, hold on. Let me bring it up closer. You see it? You see it? Okay, go get it. Here, John, let me get it for you. All right. You want to let it go?
Yeah.
I got another one. John, I got one more. Yeah, it's a small one. You want to let it go? All right. Oh, it's a really small one. Oh, look, it's a baby.
Yeah, it's a baby. I'll throw it out.
You're gonna throw it out?
Get one right now.
Look at the size of that female. We'll let her go, but she's probably got about 20 babies in her. We'll let her go. Look at the size of that. Cute.
This one's coming in like a crab. Yeah. Oh yeah. Here, Nami, can you hold the rod for me, please? Thank you. There you go. Yeah, I got one. I think so. Here you go, let me see. Oh, that's a nice one. That's
a small one?
Yeah.
Let's let it go?
Yeah, okay.
Let's let it go. Here, let me let it go.
I'll let it go on you.
You want to let it go?
Yeah.
Okay. That's it.
Yeah.
It swim away.
Yeah.
That was a good catch. We should get something on this one here. Oh, there's a fish. There's a fish. There's a fish. It's a male. We'll let him go.
See ya.
Nice little perch.